Use a thin, non-metallic tool and carefully remove the LCD bezel.